A man has died in Queensland after driving into floodwaters and becoming trapped, while there are growing concerns for exhausted Lismore residents, as Tristan just mentioned, as floodwaters swell around the town after the region has been lashed again by rain. Evacuation orders were issued overnight, just weeks since the town was ravaged by its worst ever flooding. It's a result of a rain band extending down from southeast Queensland into northern New South Wales and also down to the state's mid-north coast. We will be hearing from the mayor of Lismore very shortly on Studio 10.